Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Hi guys. Good morning. Happy Thursday. Well, it is Thursday morning and I just got up, washed my face as usual, brushed my teeth and decided, hey, I need to start a new vlog. So yeah, good morning. If you haven't seen the previous video that I just uploaded, I have shaved my hair off, yeah, and I'm still getting used to, you know, walking around with a bare head, basically, literally, but so far so good. So today is Thursday. I thought I'd start off this vlog because I am off from work for the next week until next week Thursday, next week Wednesday rather. That's when I'll be heading back to work. But yeah, today is one of those days where I just decided, let me just pick up the phone and start a new vlog. I haven't done anything real for quite some time. So yeah, and I'm really, really, guys, I'm really starting to enjoy vlogging. It's becoming my thing. And I think with every video I upload, the more I judge myself, the better I become. So, and the more confident I become with, you know, vlogging. So if you are a person out there that really wants to do vlogging and stuff and, you know, do content and stuff, guys, the more you do it, the more confidence you get. You don't really care about what people say or whatever. So keep on doing it and also just get started. You only learn things when you actually go ahead and get started. So please get started on that YouTube channel and get started on that vlogging and stuff. It is really something that's it's quite productive, you know, and it's really worth your time. So at the moment, I've only got still like 50 something subscribers, but I'm hoping that's gonna change because I'm trying to be consistent, honey. Anyway, good morning. I am going to make myself a cup of Dalgona coffee and then I'm gonna make myself a smoothie from the smoothie packs that I made the other time, and then I'm gonna get ready because yay guys, the gyms have finally opened and your girl is happy and excited. So I had my first session yesterday. Right after work, I went to the gym and I had my first session and my body is in pains and aches right now. I feel like hell, but it also feels good to be back at the gym and to be taking care of my body. Also, I weighed myself in and I've gained like 12 kgs throughout the two and a half months of lockdown. Can you believe it? But I know I've been eating. I really have been eating. So I only have myself to blame. But I am glad and happy that the gyms are open again and that I can, you know, work on getting my body back and maybe work on that summer body. Who knows? So that's what I'm excited about. So I am just going to make myself a cup of coffee, make a smoothie, make up my bed, and then go to the gym. And I am gonna take you guys along with the ride. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. Stick around. Good morning. Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm sitting in the car in the parking lot of the gym and I'm getting ready to go inside and start my workout. Unfortunately, guys, I don't know what's wrong with my phone, but it keeps telling me that I don't have enough space. Every time I try to take a video, it tells me that I don't have enough space. So I don't know, I couldn't vlog making the coffee and making the smoothie. Also, I'm sitting here and just trying to finish this smoothie so that I can get in, or maybe I'll finish it after the gym. I don't know, because I'm running quite late. Class is about to start. It's almost 10 a.m. and I take these classes because it really helps, you know, rather than working out alone, which you don't get to achieve as much as you can. So I'm trying to just hurry up and go. Oh, nice. This one is really nice. Before I get to, I've also got my bottle of water. So I'm getting ready to go inside. I don't know what's wrong with my phone. Maybe I won't be able to take some shots inside or film inside. I don't know, but I'm going to try. My first time taking you guys to the gym because the gyms are open and I am super happy. So let's go. This is how I come to the gym, guys. I'm not, you know, already. I'm not that fancy kind of a girl, but I need to get some new gym attire. That's one thing I need to do. Probably end of this month, I need to get some new gym attire. But in the meantime, honey, it's not a gym attire competition. It's about how much you can do in the gym, right? So let's go ahead and go in.
Just wanna be alone with you. Just wanna be alone with you. The same old thing that keeps me around. If you wanna come around, baby, it's cool. And if you wanna fuck around, baby, I do. Just wanna be alone with you. Oh, with you. Oh,
guys. I'm back in the parking. I just finished my workout. Oh, that was a lot. If you're gonna watch this vlog and, you know, check out my workout part, please don't judge me, guys. It's only my second day. Today is only my second day after the gyms opened. I started yesterday, and it's been 2 months and a half without working out, and my body just needs to, you know, it's still not, you know, perfect, and I still got a lot of cellulite. As you can see, I gained a lot of weight. I gained like 8 to 9 kgs in the past 2 months. Yes, I've been eating. So I'm still a lot more heavier. I'm at 85.3 kgs right now. And when I left the gym 2 months and a half ago, I was at 74, going down to 73 kgs. Going down to 70 kgs actually. So I still have a lot of work to do, and because it is my second day today, I didn't really push as hard as I normally do. I did have a class at 10, as I told you. When I got here, I was getting late for the class. So the class really helps, because there's an instructor, a trainer, and they really push you to do these exercises. So that really helps. So every day at 10, I take the class at 10 o'clock, and then I continue to do my own thing. I do my abs, and I do my cardio, and I do, you know, my squats and stuff. But like I said, since it's only my second day back, it was quite difficult. It's not easy, and I know it's only gonna get harder, but there's always this hurdle that you need to go through. So my muscles still feel weird. So what I need to do is keep on pushing until my muscles feel like, you know, they get back to some sort of routine, or yeah, some sort of routine. So that's what I am working towards. It is just a few minutes after 12 now, and I am gonna drive to pick up my daughter at school, and then I'm gonna go home and finally make up my bed. And then I'm gonna go home, and then I'm going to make some lunch with you guys. So stick around. Stick around. Anyway, I never finished off my smoothie, so I'm finishing it now as I go and get my daughter at school. I might also just get a few more fruits and stuff. Just here by the local, you know, the local guys that said vendors, actually. So I might just pick up a few fruits there by the vendors. And then we'll go home to make some lunch. So yeah, that's my Thursday. Hi guys, I am sitting here at the school waiting for my daughter to come out. I made sure I load up with some water at the gym. So I've got, if you are in Windhoek, this water bottle is $35 or $36 at game in Windhoek. So It's really cool. It's like a weight water bottle. And it's quite light. It's not very heavy. It's not very heavy at all. So I think it looks really cool. Well, I'm chewing gum. I found gum in my car, so I'm chewing that. I'm tired. My head is paining. I think it's the working out. Just got my head like doof, 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 doof. Guys, I shaved off my hair. I'm bald. Is it bald or bald? So I don't have hair at the moment. I'm trying to upload that video as well. Maybe you'll see it before this one or after. I'm not sure. But I'm trying also to be very consistent, guys. But the internet everywhere just won't let me shine. Or maybe it's YouTube. I don't know. My videos take forever, 3 to 4 days to upload. And that's really discouraging for somebody that's trying to be consistent with this vlogging thing. So I'm having that struggle. If you have any suggestions, I don't think it's the internet, or is it the internet? I'm also trying to get a better internet. But I want to get my, I'm looking for to buy a new TV. So I want to get the better internet from MTC, the Spectra one, right after I buy the new TV, because my old TV just is not a smart TV and it just annoys the hell out of me. So I want to do that. So yeah, guys, it's not me not being consistent. I'm vlogging as hell, but uploading the videos, that's what makes me, that's what discourages me. But I decided I'm not gonna allow that to discourage me. I'm gonna keep on vlogging and I'm gonna keep on uploading. I don't know if I should upload every Wednesday or every Sunday. I'm struggling to choose a day that I put up a video every week. So those are just some of the small struggles I'm having with this vlogging thing. But so far, so good. I'm so tired, guys. Yeah, so I shaved off my hair. Number one, it's for a good cause. Number two, it is because my hair was only growing on the sides and not growing on the sides and only in the middle. And I think it's because of the way I had cut it before. So I was anyway starting to get annoyed with that situation. So it just made sense to start all over again. And I don't know if I'm going to go natural or if I will relax my hair. I don't know, but maybe natural, going natural could be my best bet right now. So that's what I'm considering. My daughter is about to come out. I think it's already past one. And then I'm just going to go home, make some, is it going to be brunch or lunch or dinner? I don't know. But whatever I'm making, you'll be there with me, right?
Say hi.
What are you doing?
It's vlog day.
Oh, again.
Yeah. Say hi.
Hi guys, I come back. How do you like my glowy skin? Guys, I sort of did like a facial hair removal kind of a thing. And I love how it's making my face look clearer and my skin look clearer and stuff. Yeah, so I got back home. I just took a shower and I feel good. Although my body is in so much pain. The aches are for real, 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 real. And but I'm glad. It's all going to be better in a couple of days' time anyway. So that's what I am using to comfort my good old self. Guys, so I'm home and I am starving. I literally only had like a banana after gym. So I'm really hungry. And the time should be around 4 o'clock now. So I'm going to make, it's not even lunch anymore. It's now dinner or supper. Because I know after this meal, I'm not eating anything else except maybe a fruit later on in the evening. Because I am a stay up later or late stay upper. Or whatever you guys call it. So yeah, So I decided I'm gonna make some stir fry, chicken stir fry. I don't know what they call it, but yeah, because I have one little chicken breast left in my pan, in my freezer. So actually, let me just show you what I'm making. So that's what I'm gonna be making. But yeah, I'm wearing this top. It's actually one of my gym tops, and I didn't want to do a vlog in my pajamas at like 3 o'clock in the afternoon or 4 o'clock in the afternoon. So I am going to show you what I'm having for dinner / supper. Guys, does your fridge also get empty when it's just a few days before payday? Because my fridge, honey, is screaming. It's screaming. So yeah.
Hey guys, so just before I show you what I'm making for supper, I wanted to show you, this is what I take. Also, this has really been helping with, you know, the memory, short-term memory loss situation. So this is what I'm taking. And of course, we all know that omega-3 is always good for you in any case, at any point in time, especially for my ladies. So this is what I'm taking on a daily basis, omega-3 and 6. And then also this is, I was looking for the Vital C, what is it, the Vital C ones, the vitamin C, but they didn't have it in store at the pharmacy, so I had to opt for the ones that the pharmacy makes or, like, you know, distributes. So this is just vitamin C, and I take it together with this, and it's a bomb. It's a bomb. It's a bomb. Anyway, let me show you what I'm making. Okay, so this is what I'm making for supper or dinner. I have one chicken breast left, guys. Just one little old chicken breast. So this is going in. My eggs are finished. I've run out of eggs, but yeah, it's all good. I'll buy some over the weekend. It's Thursday today, so. Yeah, so this spinach, baby spinach, has been in my freezer for the longest time. And I don't know why. Guys, to be honest, also, I haven't cooked in a very long time. I really haven't made myself a proper meal in a while. So yeah, I'm gonna throw this in there because I don't want it to just go bad. It's frozen a little bit, so I'm gonna put that in there. I've got the onion right here. I've got the onion, and then I've got my favorite, the spring onion, which I'm gonna chop in there as well. And then I've got McCain stir fry. I believe in McCain more than I believe in myself, honey. So McCain is everything. So I'm gonna put that in there, and then I am gonna be making it with these egg noodles. It takes about 4 or 5 minutes to get ready. This is the Food Lovers brand, by the way. This is the Food Lovers brand. I even tagged them on Instagram the first day I made this noodles, and I was like, I got this. This is Food Lovers own brand. I can't wait to give it a try. And then they were like, they are so delicious, Lish. Hey, Lish, give it a shot. I'm like, yay. They responded to my post. So hi guys, so my phone died while I was showing you some of the ingredients. I was showing you the noodles, which I've already cooked, and they are ready. I like them quite crunchy, so they're not very well cooked. Of course, it is a stir fry. Don't mind how my pots look like, please, guys. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. I'll buy new pots pretty soon. So yeah, I was saying that I cooked the noodles. And I cut up my pineapple because I wanted to make pineapple peel water as well tonight. And I'm going to show you how I make that. But because I saw in the stir fry what everything else is in it, and I read there it has got some pineapple pieces, I thought, there's a pineapple that's been sitting in my fridge. Why don't I also just include it? So I cut it up and I took a couple of pieces from it. I'm going to put it in the stir fry. So here's some of my spices. This is Kapana spice, which I regularly use. I don't use a lot of salt at all. Actually, I don't use salt in most of my dishes or my food.
I use some oregano rub herbs, parsley, it's always gotta be there. I use some peri peri, old school child, this is very old school. I use some paprika and some chicken spice, which I have there. Also took this time from my, a little bit of it from my, pot plant that I have on my window shelf. That's the ingredient, so let's get cooking. Just to show you guys, I've already put in some water in the pan that I'm using. I'm going to just quickly get my my onion and my veggies soft before I add some cooking oil to it and get them frying. So before I fry them, actually. So I'm gonna start cooking just now.
Crazy thinking about you every day, wishing you. And maybe I'm losing it, 'cause lately I've been writing love songs to a boy without a name. So here's to someday. I'm kinda over all the talk, Miss Independent never worked for me. Now I don't really mind. There's nothing wrong with needing you, anyone who wants to criticize isn't worth the time. Showing it to you, but my best friend always says that if you're right for me, you'll.
Hey guys, before I continue cooking, I've cut up the chicken and the pineapples and the spring onion. I also almost forgot to put in the garlic. I'm gonna put in some garlic, and then I thought, why don't I add some bacon to the mix? So I'm gonna add some bacon to the mix as well. Stay tuned.
Lately, I've been writing love songs to a boy without a name. So here's to someday. Some time to self-reflect, so now I'm writing this to you. I'm really sorry in advance for every time I have to ask you if you might have changed your mind. And baby, does it make me cry?
Hi guys! Today is Friday. I hope you enjoyed that little cook with me on last night. It's worth my first time doing a let's cook together kind of a thing that is on my vlog. And I kind of liked it. It's really cool. It's just that I don't know how to maneuver the camera at all times. But I think you guys enjoyed that. Today is Friday, of course, and I am not starting this vlog. I just came over to end this vlog because it is going to be too long. I really wanted to vlog the activities of today as well, but unfortunately I just feel like it's going to be too long. And usually when my vlogs are longer than 30 minutes, it is difficult to upload and also to render the video. So I don't want to go through that, what I did with the other video, because that took me like 4 days to actually edit and upload, to upload rather. The editing was fine. Yeah, so I am here with my bare head today, so you can see that I really did shave my head. I did post a video yesterday, last night as well. That is of course the video of me shaving my hair off, and a lot of you actually came through and said you love the new look. So yeah, thank you so much. A lot of love on my Instagram as well, so thank you so much. As I said, today is Friday. I'm on my way out. It is just after 4 o'clock. I'm running really late. Things seems to be getting back to normal in terms of the restaurant business. So my boss at the club called me and said I need to come start DJing. So I'm quite excited about that. In case you don't know where I resident as a DJ, you can check me out. Check it out on my Instagram and you'll see, and you can find me there. Come check me out or something. I don't know. Come say hi or something. But yeah, guys, have yourselves a good one. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you are new here, please do subscribe if you like the content. And if you are oldie but a goodie, thank you so much for coming back, guys. And if you like the video, subscribe, like, share, comment, do what you gotta do. Thank you so much, and tell me how you love the new hair. I don't know, guys, I still feel kind of weird rocking it, but I think it's really dope. I love it. I just did my makeup and I'm starting to love it even more. So until the next video, thank you for watching and adios, guys.
Make me crazy thinking about you every day, wishing you